Roxy music, though, you cannot beat that period Roxy music, I think. Excellent, even though the Eno stuff is, you know, speaks for itself. Tom's going to play for us live now. This is Tom York from Radiohead, of course. Tom, what are you going to play for us?
I'm actually going to do that song, Sail to the Moon.
So, oh, wonderful. That's so nice. So we've kind of set it up inadvertently.
Yeah.
And we're going to.
What do you mean? It's all scripted.
Did you plan on doing this before you came in, or have you just changed your mind?
Oh, yeah, I was going to do this.
So you can do, but could you, if I were to say you do something else now, not that I want you to, could you, they're all stored upstairs in your head, or do you practice in advance?
Well, there might be a limit.
Yeah. But most of the stuff
might be a bit of a struggle.
Iron Lung's a cracker, though, isn't it? If you need a hand with that, by the way, my guitarist guy, the teacher, he can give you the breakdown of the chords again. He's not here, but he's a lovely bloke, Phil. All right, well, let's take it away then. Shall I give you any introduction for this, or are you ready to go?
Yeah. Whatever. Yeah. What sort of introduction had you in mind? We're running out of time.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming to you live from the BBC studio here in the heart of throbbing London, I now welcome you, one of the most famous miserablists of modern rock music, who has recently decided to cheer himself up somewhat. He's playing now a beautiful song that was inspired by the birth of his first child, Noah.
That's enough, isn't it?
Tom York.
Thank you.
was rubbish. That sounded fantastic.
Thanks, man.
Wow. What were you looking at the watch at the end for?
You
looking
at
the ball?
Well, you've got 30
seconds. Yeah, he's looking at the clock. Well, he's not going to stretch out the solo at the end there. Just keep going up and up the piano. It'll be ting, 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 ting. That was fantastic. Thank you so much. It sounded great, didn't it?
Yeah.
Wow. And I was just watching you play. That's so nice about a play out there, it must be.
Yes.
Well, I know you don't need it, but good luck with the album. Good luck with life in general. Good luck with fatherhood. Good luck with the dress sense.
You can't talk.
Well, you're dressed like a hobbit today. And good luck with your producer. I think, frankly, you know, you're probably going to need it. 88 to 91.